y'all call her. I'm calling from Auntie Vicky's. Okay? I love you. All right. Talk to you later, baby. All right. Bye.
So, Wendy, we're in the middle of the woods. Helen, Georgia, with the snowstorm. And we have no electricity. You see that? We got some light right here, and that's about it. Because look at this. Look at this. We have darkness. I can't see you, Candace. Candace, you all right in the dark?
Mm-hmm.
You going to be all right?
Yeah. I'll be all right.
She's snacking her way into happiness. Because, y'all, it is totally... I know this is not picking this up. We are getting into the black zone, Wendy. What are we going to do?
I don't know, but if it gets dark...
Yeah? What are we going to do, Wendy?
Well, this one will just go to bed.
But we don't have any firewood.
That's
there's no wood. There.
If it gets dark, the only thing you can do is just go
we to can't, the bed. We can't go outside to get the wood because it's all wet. It's all wet and we don't have any light. We don't have any...
Nothing.
We have one candle. What it? Where is it at? Let's
right
find
there.
It. Let's find it.
It's right there.
Look at this. One freaking candle. Tracy you're said we could light the candle. But have you actually looked to see if there's some flashlight? The cabin people said there could be some flashlights and candles in the drawers. Did you look in all the drawers?
Mm-hmm.
You did in my room? You did not. I haven't even looked in the drawers in my room.
Well, that don't mean it's everywhere.
So you did this already. You actually went in there and looked.
Mm-hmm.
And you didn't see a candle or a flashlight?
Nope.
Did you see a Bible?
No.
We're screwed.